Couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found? Drifters call them newts. Crawling all over the place like a bunch of crazy damn monkeys.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on.
Please, thank you.
I'm sorry about that. You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Don't beat her up too bad. Your bike definitely needs some work, man. Your bike's looking good now. What else can I get you? Yeah, good part, that one. I'll be here if you need me. Later.
Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube, scrap. Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house, under construction at Marion Forks. I bet I can find something there. Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Let's see.
Sell this.
Got some good stuff in stock. Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. Should have more stuff later. See you around, Deke.
Deacon, hey.
Damon.
Looking for something in particular? Not buying today.
See ya, Deke.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Help.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you wanna know more.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Hey, Deke.
Deacon St. John.
Let me get the gate for you.
This is it. Which way? There you are. Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Gotta take a closer look. Nope. Wrong direction. No, it's back that way. What do we got? Gotcha. Okay, let's take a look around.
People live there in the camp. How many? How many?
I don't know.
Men coming. Don't let him flank me. You gotta move.
Holy shit!
Sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copa you saved my life.
This'll do. Raider patrol, damn it. Back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out. Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
on the road, damn it.
No, they can't. No, can't hide in here, they see me.
Okay, here we go.
You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
Fuel. Come back later to finish burning out these nests. Metal tube, where are you?
blade. Where am I gonna find a blade?
Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
This is it. Got this. Need scrap. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
need it. Good. I can fix this. Should work.
murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? Get in there. Hey, hey, hey.
It's okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
I'll go. Where? Show me.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
You're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
Damn it, sniper ambush. Ambush, are you, huh?
Let's see.